Will the Stadia controller pair with the PS5 after the Bluetooth mode update? Let's find out. Press and hold the Stadia button on the controller to turn it on, then press and hold the three dots and Y together for 2 seconds to start pairing mode on the controller. Then on the PS5 go to Settings, Accessories, click on the Stadia controller. Oops, it doesn't work.